Hey, it's Michael Zalapsky here for Tip Tuesday, and today we're going to be talking about how to make a lovely circle in Trap Code Geo. So you've got your clone here, and enable the cloner. And now you want to put it in cylinder mode and, you know, take zero out on the Y and the Z and put whatever number of clones you want here in the X, and you get your lovely cloner. Now, you can go to the cloner size, make it a little, just maybe a little bit smaller. We're going to get a tighter circle here. And then we want to move our clones to be pointed towards the inside. Nope, wrong way. So let's go negative 100. And there we go. We've got clones in a circle now. We'd like some different materials. So hey, now in this new update to Geo, you can choose to have any number of materials, two materials, maybe three materials. And then you get different materials per clone. And if you want to randomize which clones are getting which colors under the clone randomizer there, you can change the seed. Get all kinds of different options there for you. And there you go.